Hi, I'm Sean Miller. I was put in charge of EBS this year. Last year I wrote the skits. Last year I wrote Science Unfair. It worked pretty well. So I figured, yeah, we could do this year. But you know, road trip is a hard concept. It's a really hard concept. I spent a lot of time trying to figure out how to make this work.
Road trip with Jesus. VBS. Road trip with Jesus.
Okay, my question is.
Road trip with Jesus.
That's my question.
Road trip with Jesus. VBS. What do I do for this skit? Road trip!
Even when I was at my job, I couldn't not think about it. It was driving me crazy. Even when I was sleeping, it was happening.
Road trip with Jesus. Road trip with Jesus. It was that I knew what I had to do.
The more and more I thought about it, I realized road trip just means journey. We've all taken journeys in our lives with Jesus. Finding God, finding those things that we love about God. I love the power of God. I love the beauty of God. And so I knew what I had to do.
I took a plane. I took a train. I even went by car. Took my family to the nation's capital to see the power of God, and I took him across the water. Okay, it was the Atlantic. Really, this is just the bank. So we finally got there to a place that shows God's beauty, full power, awesomeness of God. This is my road trip with Jesus. I will make you a fisher
of men. But really, the more I thought about it, I realized that was just a fun road trip. We went on vacation, it was great. We love the beach, we love seafood, we love all that stuff. Really, the road trip with Jesus is Him showing us God. It's us finding God through Jesus. This whole VBS journey has been a road trip with Jesus. Me finding my faith, me relying on Him to take care of everything. See, Jesus is like the tour guide. He's the Sherpa. He's the one who shows us the way, who shows us all these wonderful things about God. I'm curious, when's the last time you had a road trip with Jesus? What does that look like for you? I'd love to hear you.